Hello, this is Bridget from CreativeMinds. Today I'm going to show you our new extension for Magento 1, which is called Dropship. The Dropshipping extension for Magento offers robust multi-vendor dropship capabilities in a lean, easy-to-use module. If you're looking for a way to sell products from multiple vendors without needing to maintain inventory, the Dropship extension is your solution. With this Magento Dropship integration, vendors can ship their products directly to the customer, eliminating shipping hassle and saving time for the shop owner. Vendors are able to decide which shipping methods they want to use to fulfill orders. So let's see how this extension works. When a customer, which is a vendor, logs into his account, he will see an additional section called the Vendor Portal. After clicking on the link, he will see the dashboard, which displays his sales and all the other necessary information. When he clicks on Add a Product, he can select an attribute set and select a product type and then click Continue. This will bring him to the Add Product page where he will enter information about the product. He can select and upload images for his product, choose the categories, and then click Save Product. The product will then appear on the product list. This product list shows all the products which are associated with the supplier. The status can be changed by the admin, who can approve or disapprove the product. When the supplier clicks the Preview Action button, he will see how the product looks, and if it's not approved by the admin, there will be a Preview Mode notification. When clicking on the More Actions button for a product, we can edit the product, changing the data, clone the product, or deactivate the product. In case the product type is configurable, we can click Associated Product and quickly create the associated product or manage existing ones. Then, click Save Product to apply the changes. When we select orders, we will see the list of orders, which shows the supplier's products. We can view the details of this product or immediately ship it. When we go to View, we can see the order details, such as billing and shipping address, and ordered items. When we select shipments, we can create a shipment for this product. When we click Settings, we can choose to send notifications when the product was ordered or approved by the admin. When choosing shipping methods, we can add new methods or modify existing ones. We can use one of the shipping methods like flat rate, table rate, free shipping, and in the future, we will be able to use FedEx. And when the supplier adds his product to his cart and goes to check out, under shipping method, he will see the delivery methods displayed, including FedEx and the flat rate, which we have discussed. Also, the customer can choose the standard delivery from our store. When clicking on reports, the supplier can also see the different reports under his account. For example, here we have the order totals with the details we can filter by period and date, which can be exported to CSV. On the admin panel, we can assign the product and product details to a supplier, and we can also change the status of this product. Under the Supplier tab and Manage Suppliers, we will see the list of all the suppliers in your store. We can edit them. For example, we can change the group for a customer or supplier to determine if he's a supplier or a supplier pro. Also, when we edit the supplier, we can change the shipping cost, or the supplier can make his own changes. He can view the sold products as well as the allowed categories. This explains the functionality of the Dropship extension for Magento 1. Thank you for watching.